Eid Mubarak. On behalf of the Russian Federation and its people, I congratulate Pakistani Muslims on Eid al-Adha. As our President Vladimir Putin said in his address, Eid al-Adha highlights the profound and enduring spiritual values of Islam. It promotes the ideals of kindness and justice, a careful and warm-hearted attitude towards others. On this important occasion, I wish our Muslim brothers and sisters in Pakistan health, success, happiness, and prosperity.